Hello once again, peoples of the world. This is Argonian Sam playing Mesal Gear Solid inside Ape Escape 3. That sentence just is confusing no matter how many times I hear myself say it. So yeah, we gotta destroy a supercomputer using watermelon bombs. That was a landmine. Those are also all landmines. Something up on top here, though. No? Something. Oh, it's. Oh, okay. Let's handle that real quick. Blow that open. Prisoner saved. Okay. What on earth? There's something under there. More rations, I'll take those. Why on earth are there what? This has to be a Metal Gear thing that I don't get. But okay. Sure. Why not? Activating turbo. Okay, put it back to normal before I kill myself with it. Oh, interesting, that's a button. Oh, hi, dude. Okay. Seriously? Can I hide under the bed? I can. There's a watermelon bomb down there. Three watermelon bombs down there. Okay, they're no longer on high alert. Moving in. Nice. Okay. Move, move, move. Easy peasy, I guess. My bad. we're good. There we go. One the security camera down. One more computer down. And I can almost guarantee you that the last computer is way over here on the left. More watermelon. Explosives. I don't know what these prisoners do, but it's probably another Metal Gear thing that I don't understand. And you know what? 13 watermelon bombs I will not complain about. That's a lot of high ordnance. I bet you the last computer's right there, surrounded by mines.
Hey, Snake!
Oh.
What's happened?
Oh, it didn't say there were three, it just said all. Gotcha. There we go. Just a hop, skip, and a jump. And I am dumb. I am super mega dumb. Super mega dumb.
Are you listening? A really nasty boss is waiting to surprise you. You can use explosives against him. Set a watermelon bomb in place and let him fall into the trap.
Okay. What is... Oh, the mammoth. Oh, gods. Easy. Oh, that's existing.
That's the hangar Metal Gear is in. Right now, I'm located a short distance ahead of it, and I'm checking out what state Metal Gear is in. That's strange. I thought I heard something starting up. Since you've destroyed the entire control computer, what the heck is going on? Uh-oh. It's probably a function of the main security system. The system is set to activate Metal Gear if the entire control computer gets shut down.
Hmm.
For now, let me go first. Catch up with me as soon as you can.
Okay. Well then. Game, set, and match. Let's do this. Yes, I'm just being stupid. Don't ask. Yes. Never check underneath your front porch. The amount of time that it took, actually probably not taking the time, they probably just slapped the monkey models onto the engine for Metal Gear. Well, that stinks. Sidling along on the wall, like a man, like a snake. Nice, got some more nades. Support team return. Alrighty. Just have to make my way up this canyon wall now. Shouldn't be too crazy difficult. That monkey. Yes, I realized I could shoot him, but like, vents. I'm just going to vent. Don't send people in after me. Don't worry about it. Just a little vent gremlin. Nice. I don't know what these do when I get them all. Probably nothing super crazy important. Banana. That works. We take those. And we take these two. Final Metal Gear Battle, Wild West Town. It's literally what?
Hey, Snake. What's happened? Snake.
Okay, that was kind of funny. Grenades. I like how I just threw a grenade at Snake and it killed him. Oh, that's where the secret photo of like a Natalie toy on the shelf is. Cute. I don't like cute. No. This is the most like jarring thing I think I've ever seen in a video game. Let's be honest here. All right, what do we got? Oh.
Hey,
I don't know what it wants me to do here. Want me to shoot in the eyes? I can shoot in the eyes. Am I just supposed to throw grenades at it? I can do this. Did it just hurt itself with its own grenades? I was just about to say it's about to ram me, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. This is amazing in every way. Oh, is that it? Oh. Oh. What? On earth is going on?
So you're an agent, huh? Sure are one brave little monkey. Pretty sharp eyes you've got there. Anyway, I guess we brought the world back from the brink of catastrophe. And it was all due to you. By the way, we haven't been properly introduced yet. I'm Snake. You can call me that from now on. And you? Interesting. A pair of snakes. Nice to meet you, Snake. I think we're going to get along just fine. Okay. I'm off to Colonel Campbell's place to report on the mission. What are you going to do now? Is that right? Well, I guess that's the way it goes. We'll probably meet again somewhere.
What is the drug trip that is Ape Escape? Why does this exist? Why is it so beautiful? Collecting all the tags! What? Does that mean from every single monkey? Nah, man. I ain't doing all that. Plus, how do you get watermelon... can you bring watermelon bombs back with you to previous levels at that point? Or, like... What in the... I don't even know. I don't comprehend this game. No. Let me out. Let me return to Ape Escape 3, please. I don't even know what happened just now, but Oh. Oh boy. That wasn't even worth any percent. Ah. Oh, time to blow all my money on stuff, I guess. You don't have enough gacha coins. Me. Okay. Let's check. I want to check real quick to see if this actually counts toward anything. Nope. Doesn't even count toward percent. How do you get that last one? Wait, what's this?
That's the home theme.
Yes. What does this do, though? I'm always curious about it. Interesting. No. Thinking blues. If we ever need it again, I wish I'd known about this before. Then again, I don't use the genie that crazy often. But that was the drug-fueled nightmare trip called Mesal Gear Solid. I don't know what else to say about it. That's what it is.
So, there are still some humans who haven't been affected yet. Here, try this!
Dragon!
You're supposed to be frightened! This dragon has rained fiery death upon many a valiant knight!
Well, he doesn't look that tough.
What? You dare to belittle my greatest creation? This will not do!
We're the ones who should be saying that! You fix everyone that you've hurt right now!
Ha! There's no way that's going to happen! I have orders to affect everyone in the whole world!
Orders? Ha! Orders from who?
From Spectre, of course! Who else?
Spectre?
Whoops! Oh, I forgot that it was against the rules to say his name! You little brat! This is all your fault!
You're the one who said it!
Shut up! Well, now that you know our secret, I'm afraid that I can't allow you to leave here. I was about to make a movie starring myself, but I guess that will have to wait. Change in scenario! Your time has come, brat!
Were you looking for me, kid? Your sheriffing days are over. Ain't nobody faster than me when it comes to slapping iron, kid.
Pretty sure of yourself, aren't you?
You wanna try me? I'll be famous when I put you down. Then I'll ask Pink out for a date. And then... You're ready, kid? As soon as this music box stops, we draw! Here we go!
Who are you? Huh?
Oh, my! What a cute little child you are!
You're kidding me!
Oh, my! Such horrible taste in clothing!
Have you looked in the mirror lately?
Tsk, tsk! Silly child! Don't you know the mysterious traditions of Japan? You're showing your true colors, you know!
Why, you...
Temper! Oh, I'd almost forgot. Dear Spectre had asked me to take care of this little annoyance.
Annoyance?
That means you, sweetie. Oh, you're cute. How about I give you a choice?
What do you mean?
You can either fight me, or perhaps you could be my personal chef forever and ever.
No way!
Well, which will it be?
I guess I'll have to fight you! What? What's going on?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present the diva of the Freaky Monkey Five. Her beautiful face is enough to drive any monkey wild. And now, here she is in her first lead in a musical performance, Monkey Pink.
Now don't you dare mess up my premiere. Do you understand me?
Well now, so you managed to make it this far.
Who are you?
An excellent question. I'm the number one Hollywood action star, Monkey Red. Such power, such agility. Yes, I am indeed an entirely new breed of action star. My kung fu is much, much greater than yours.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Back at the, one of the earlier levels of Ape Escape 3. Basically, play through the entire game again to unlock all the morphs, except for monkey form, because we don't really want to show that. But basically, got 6 morphs ready, 6 morphs to show, the difference between Kay and Yumi's morphs. So, first up, Fantasy Knight. So for the Fantasy Knight form, as you can see with this one, it's actually more of a knight. You're actually wearing full armor, you have a shield, you have a sword that you swing around. Double-handed, too. And instead of, casting some sort of weird magic and slamming that into the ground, his charge attack is actually just stabbing into the ground and it is a big shockwave. The catch still looks the same, though, with this weird pulse of stuff underneath you, but overall, this is, I like this knight a little bit better than the other knight, but this is just my personal preference. And we got the Wild West Kid. This one actually has dual pistols, so you're actually firing twin pistols at the same time. And the rifle on his back says toy, which I find funny, but yeah. His catch is he actually pulls it out, aims a rifle, fires it instead of, a large hand cannon in the other hand. We got the tassels on the boots, and it's just overall still very Western look. Snap back from that. You got Miracle Ninja. This one's very, very ninja. Like, you got the scroll on the back, you got that scarf that he pulls up into a little dive. The Robo Mini Ninja K's look basically the same as Yumi's, but for K. Nothing much changes, the capture still looks the same, but overall, just a pretty cool form, regardless of which character you play it with. Genie Dancer looks very much like, your classic Aladdin character. Got the very large, poofy pants and the turban. Overall, pretty cool. Ultimately, very boring. Doesn't really look that visually exciting, but it fits with the theme that you got with the whole Genie Dancer thing. Next up, you got the Dragon Kung Fu Fighter. Puts you in, the dragon outfit. Puts his hair into a little ponytail in the back, and overall, same moves, same style as the nunchuck net as Yumi had, but yeah, it's a really fun looking one because it just goes full bore with the whole dragon warrior concept with the shirt and everything. And then finally, we have my personal favorite, which is the Cyber Ace, or is this called Princess Ace for Yumi? And it actually looks very cybery for Kay. So you got this very cool Power Ranger-esque, or, Ultraman or whatever. just overall just Japanese style superhero, just kind of like basically the male version of a magical girl. Because I mean, that's the same race for Yumi is. Why not make the male one for Kay look just as epic? Same moveset, same capture. She just dashes something and you catch it. But overall, those are the differences between Kay and Yumi's transformations, at least visually. Mechanically, they work virtually the same. But aside from that, that was the final thing that I wanted to show off. So that is it for Ape Escape 3. I have a few interesting games planned after this one that hopefully everyone will enjoy, but that is all for this time for Ape Escape 3. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time, peoples of the world.